Yes, I now live in California, and it's a beautiful state. We've got the ocean, the mountains, forests, and wacko liberals more than happy to regulate everything except illegal immigration. Welcome to the Golden State, a state that is not only perfectly okay with harboring and shielding illegal immigrants, but is actually proud of it. Thank you, Governor Jerry Brown, for reminding all Americans and legal immigrants that lawbreaking, line cutting, and a general disregard for our nation's safety and security is celebrated. See, the law known here as SB 54, passed last October and now in effect, bans, among other things, local law enforcement officials from asking about a person's immigration status. Yes, that's right. California is going to hell in a handbasket, and residents seem to be okay with it. Or are they? Californians, I'm talking to you. Are you really okay with this? 39 million of you are okay with welcoming and harboring people from God knows where, here to do God knows what? Are you sure? That's quite the gamble your favorite Democrats are willing to take. This new law is going to spread faster than California wildfires to the illegal communities. And what will it do? It will open the floodgates for more illegal immigrants, more people living in the shadows, and yes, more crime. That means blissful Californians could be more likely to meet the same fate as Kate Steinle and Jamil Shah II, both killed by illegal immigrants. So what does this say to the thousands of people waiting in line to come to this country legally? I'll tell you what it says. Why bother? Why respect the law when you can cheat and leaders like Jerry Brown will welcome you with open arms and pocketbooks? It's absolutely disgusting. There's a reason thousands of level-headed Californians are fleeing to other states. My goodness, get it together, California. Those are my final thoughts from the sanctuary city of LA. God bless and take care.